Hi, my name is Victor. I'm one of the accessibility specialists here with BlueDAG. Today we're going to cover how to measure the width of parking stalls and access aisles according to the 2010 ADAS. So what we're looking for in a parking stall is a minimum width of 8 feet. So in this case, what we have is a parking stall that is adjacent to another parking stall. So what we'll do is we'll take the measurements from center line of the markings to center line of marking. As I said before, we're looking for 8 feet. So now if there wasn't an adjacent parking stall here, we could take the measurement to all the way to the outer edge of the paint or the stripe. Same thing with the access aisle here. If there wasn't anything adjacent to it, we take it marking from the edge of the paint. Here there is another space adjacent to it. So again, measurement here, center line to center line. Minimum that we're looking for standard vehicle space is 5 feet. And we got that here. Some of the other things to take a look at is if we're considering this for a van space, then the signage would be, there would be some additional signage there for the terms of van accessible. And then your access aisle, you can maintain the stall width of 8 feet, but then your access aisle would have to also be increased to 8 feet for a total of 16 feet combined. This is not the case right now. This is just a standard stall. So we're looking at 8 feet minimum and 5 feet minimum access aisle. As we discussed, it's really important to have these measurements correct. One, to ensure the individuals with disabilities have the proper space for maneuvering and getting in and out of their vehicles. Again, standard vehicles, stalls, we're looking for 8 feet minimum with a 5 foot access aisle. And then for van spaces, we can keep 8 foot stall, but then we have to increase the access aisle to also be 8 feet. Conversely, we can increase the stall and leave the access aisle at 5 feet, but then the stall we'd have to increase it to 11 feet wide. Always keep in mind, if they are adjacent parking spaces or access aisles to the space that you're measuring, then all your measurements will be taken from center line of marking to center line of marking. If they're standalone stalls and access aisles, nothing adjacent to them, then basically you can take the measurement from outside the edge of the striping all the way to the other edge of the striping.